best in the game.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high level.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
And they're exchanging leather early.
Right hook to the head block.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
There he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab. But you realize that as MMA evolves, guys will start to fight behind a very educated jab. It's just like boxing. the most thrown punch, and the first one you learn is a jab.
Right.
And in MMA, guys are starting to take that same approach because it is such an effective weapon.
So we pull up the numbers here. 28 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. Goes again.
Oh, he's out!
I've been on 2233. How you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, did you talk about? Been dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, pull drinks up, pull a burner burn. Yeah, bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2Bs, that's next up. Keep low round me, that's best us. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Keep the position on that piece. Started to start, it won't bench me. Is you saying? He sent me money through mail, and if he said he checked me, cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam tour when I ain't falling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they wanted by Brooklyn. From the nine, if they asking. Lab on them, got the clip for the fashion. Wasn't no problems, but I've been with the action. They was doubting, not a dime I could smack. I want the act of Ross. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wave. A lot of you copping designer and flexing. It cost you an arm and a thigh. They say roll your dollars, cause you are not dripping. My brother, you're plumbing is fine. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards. I'm raising my level of bro too. You made some money, but blow it to nothing forever. That holds too. We rather do it. I'm focused, the motion is fluid. Ain't with it, it's you doing. I'm knowing I'm booming. I plot that I got what I booted. With it, so don't be a stupid. Spending too much, so you dizzy too much. So you probably ain't busy enough. We keep a Vinny on top of the dizziest nuts. He get busy, we divvy the cut. And I just got curved. Little bitch did a bird move. Back the back into the bird. Let it fly, that's what birds do. I had the choice and I gave it to Hollywood. He took it up how I thought he would. Cause if I am not on it, you probably should. Fuck the show.
I'm just playing, I ain't joking on it. I'm never getting what you come up with. I'm just saying, I ain't joking.
Yeah.
coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. The tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it's going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definitely. Back to the feet.
Oh, nice high kick.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Good kicks there. Oh!
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Both guys throw. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Wow, what a kick! Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Elbow lands for him. Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Not the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in that fight. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
Ooh, head kick lands, and he's hurt.
Hands up, hands up.
Look at him. Trying to shut the liver down. It's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home? So 100 minutes to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Just like that, back to a standing position. We'll see who has the advantage.
Take 10 seconds.
And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
You're okay. Your head's a little buzzed. You got knocked down. That's not a problem.
All right, round two. Oh! Massive kick to the head.
That is, oh man, this dude is good.
Oh! Oh, there he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit. Finish him off with the uppercut. That is your soda. I mean, come on, man, let this guy have the whole thing.
Unable to land the head kick there. Big head kick. Wow.
Relax.
Early defense there, huge block for him. Well, it's not.
Came up inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed. Every time they come together, because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Just unable to quite find that range. Seconds to go in a round.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick. It's the elbow there.
Losing this fight, it goes to a decision. You're gonna lose.
All right, let's get you a replay from that previous round. It was the big knockdown courtesy of that kick that nearly closed the show for good.
It almost closed the show, but nothing's more discouraging than...
Third round underway. His opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. Now he's got him hurt bad.
And just misses with that big right hand. All right, dominant position for him here, full mount. If you're the bottom fighter, better start moving those hips, DC.
Oh, you gotta start moving those hips. What you should do initially, right?
Oh, a violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
I mean, this fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Double leg here. Gets up again here, but hurting. Sound defensively blocks the shot.
Nice job of hiding that head kick. Could have watched this guy shoot takedown attempts without securing one. It's almost like out of pity, you feel good for him to finally...
Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Oh, and the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
All right, he closes. Oh, how about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes from here.
Got the ankle.
That is how you scramble, folks. All right, so another swing and a miss.
Oh! Serves him up. Go get him.
Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances.
All right, that side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Doesn't gain top position.
What a beautiful takedown.
There, just eternally aggressive down the stretch late in the fight, lands the huge shot cleanly and clearly hurt his opponent very badly. He wanted to make sure the judges stayed out of this fight. Mission accomplished. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.